Hey guys, this is Akshay from BloggingX, and in this video, let me review WPX hosting. So speed and security are the most important things for any web hosting provider. WPX claims that they provide great speed for your website and also enterprise level security. Let's see what are all the features that WPX has got to offer you, and I will also help you decide whether WPX is right for your business at this point of time. If you ask me, I have been blogging from 2013 and I moved to self-hosted WordPress site in around 2015, I guess. So initial years I was with HostGator shared hosting, and afterwards, due to a page view constraints and also the page feed was low with the HostGator website, so I decided to move to DigitalOcean. With DigitalOcean, I suffered from many technical issues, like I'm not a geek. Like, I don't know server side of stuff, right? So whenever I ran into any issues, I used to mail them and they used to mail me back. I needed to, figure out stuff on my own on how to solve a particular problem in case of unmanaged hosting providers like DigitalOcean. And later I decided to move to some managed WordPress hosting. At that time, WP Engine was very popular, right? So I reviewed the pricing of WP Engine. It was out of my budget, right? So the startup plan, $29 per month, growth plan, $95 per month. And also saw some of the reviews from reputable blogs. Like the biggest downside of WP Engine managed hosting is overage charge. So, and also I looked at the pricing of Liquid Web. It was also out of my budget. Like, I needed to host 2 to 3 of my websites and it costed me $69 per month. And also took a look at Kinsta. Those are all out of my budget. So finally I encountered WPX, which offered me to host 5 websites for $20 per month. Like $21 per month. Also, many of my friends recommended me to go with the WPX as they had a very good technical support, right? As I was fed up with DigitalOcean's technical issues, I decided to go with WPX and just have a good support crew. And also the PageSpeed reviews were very awesome. So I decided to go with WPX. And with that being said, let's dive right into the screen. So here's the WPX hosting website. WPX is the fastest WordPress host with first-class support. Matthew Woodward, this testimonial right on top, and also his case study, I guess, here. So make sure to check it out. So we are the number one on both G2 Crowd and Trustpilot. So and all those things, and they have more recently, like an year ago, WPX Cloud. It's the fastest WP CDN. 3x your site speed. Earlier, they used to have integration with the Max CDN, and they used to provide a Max CDN plans for free, like 1 year with all their plans. And they handle all the migrations. Like if you are buying their 5 website plan, then they will handle the migration of all those 5 websites, and also unlimited free SSL certificates, malware removed for you. Like you are no more held hostage by HostGator or Bluehost, for demanding you money for removing malware and all these things. Here you can see the comparison table on how WPX compares with WP Engine, HostGator and Pagely. Alright, so here's the information regarding WPX Cloud. This is their biggest strength because they have their cloud service that is built from the ground up, and it's by far the fastest WordPress hosting CDN. So this CDN is especially built for WordPress sites, right? They have their own custom built content delivery network, you can see, right? And the WPX Cloud is included free of cost on all their pricing plans. And along with that, WPX hosting will remove malware for you. In case if you are making use of null themes or plugins, then like they can suspend your account, right? I'm not talking about those. They can clean malware for you from any hackers or code injectors, right? So you can see, unlike some other hosting companies that send their customers to services like Sucuri through an affiliate link and expect their customers to pay an extra $200 a year, you know what they're talking about, right? So malware removal on top of their hosting charges, WPX hosting does clean malware for all WPX servers daily, right? You get all these things. And also they have implemented many security strategies like entrance protection for all WPX hosting customers. that is provided by Incapsula, and also they have their own web application firewall that is custom and constantly added, and full daily system-wide malware scans and daily updates to server security rules, and all these things are available with WPX. Right, so let me review their pricing real quick. So they have pricing for both WordPress hosting and domains. So they have only one hosting service, that is managed WordPress hosting with SSD servers, right? That's it. So when you review their yearly plans, right, that's quite cheaper, I guess, yeah. So they have their business, professional and elite plan. So I currently have business plan, so that I'm paying $21 per month, and I get the provision to host 5 of my websites, and with 10 GB of storage, that's more than enough for any medium website, and 100 GB bandwidth, and WPX Cloud CDN, like included in all their plans. They have their custom CDN, unlimited site migrations, unlimited SSLs, 24/7 fast response support, staging area, all these things are available here. So, and these support crew people, like, they are super fast, right? They are super fast. Like, I did many conversations with these support crew whenever I ran into any problems. They respond to my messages within 30 seconds. And within at max 2 minutes, my issue will be resolved. Like, you don't need to wait for hours like you do with HostGator or Bluehost to get your issues resolved. And they are very, technical, like they know their stuff well. So let me log in. I've already logged in. Let me minimize this. Yes, once you log into your account, you can see WordPress hosting here, right? So you have this dashboard, you can see, you can manage your WordPress hosting here. So here you need to go to service management. And before that, let me review this section here. Under dashboard, this is the dashboard page, I guess. Yeah. And under my services, you have WordPress hosting, my account, you can edit the details, change password, and all those things are available here. You can also apply for their affiliate program and support. You can raise any tickets. For example, if you're looking for migration service, you can raise a new ticket here. So here you can click on the manage and service management, right? This is the main page that you will be having. So you can see I have my business plan here with the primary domain, that is my akshay.com, and it's active, and I'm yearly paying $249, and all these things are available here. So I can just manage all sites in this account. All right, so here you can see my service type. I can downgrade at any time, upgrade at any time. Registration date, have been their customer from 2017. Rebilling due, recurring amount, and all those things are available here. So, and also you have all your websites listed right here. You can manage your websites. You can install WP, SSL. You can see the logs, settings, and all these things are available here. So when it comes to SSL, you can just generate new CSR or install free certificate, or you want a dedicated SSL, then you can also install commercial certificate for which they charge. Also, you can send a migration request right here so that it creates a ticket for you. Along with that, you can also create staging websites so that, you know, you can just customize your website before launching it, and then make your staging website live. And also you can add any new websites. As of now, I have 5 of 5 websites created, so there's no provision for me to create another website here. And also the databases. Here you can display all your databases that are associated with your sites. So you can delete them, add new database user or list of database users. You have email boxes, FTP users, edit DNS, file manager, backups, WPX cloud. You can see I have many email addresses here set up, and I can edit DNS. Let us take a look at file manager. Okay, here you need to click on Open File Manager. Here you can see all my website files. I'm currently in the plugins directory of BloggingX. So under domains, you can view all your domains and then just edit the files. So here you have many options, you know, like in the file menu, you have these options, clipboard, tools, bookmarks, almost all the essential features are available. And also you can view your disk usage. Like I'm currently maxed up because I'm handling the backups on my end also. Like WPX offers you backup, but still I'm using updraft for retaining two of my previous backups. So I can just turn it off because WPX gives you regular backups. You know, you can just select your site here. And here you can create a new personal backup on demand, or you can manage your personal backups, or you can download your personal backups. And also WPX backups your website automatically every day for 28 days so that you can just travel back in time, and I can just restore my website to November 10th so that, you know, my website just restores to as it was in November 10th, right? All available backups are marked in green. Automatic backups are kept for a maximum of 28 days so that I can, right? So you don't need to necessarily worry about keeping your own backups, but although I do with the updraft, I may need to get rid of it. So coming to the pricing part, as I told you, I'm currently on their business plan. So it's more than enough, 5 websites. In case if you're looking to host really large sites that exceed this 10 GB storage, then you may need to go with professional or elite plan. So they don't offer unlimited storage because performance is a huge thing, right? Many web hosting providers like Bluehost, or you have HostGator, they offer you unlimited storage even in their $3 to $5 plan, right? So, but the website speed suffers a lot, and they charge you money for each and everything, like removing malware or doing for some technical assistance. Like in this case, all the things are handled by their highly efficient tech crew, and also 10 GB storage is enough for most of the people out there. And also 100 GB bandwidth is really enough, unless you have a website that gets around 10,000 page views or 50,000 page views every day. Personally for me, I have not experienced any downtime with WPX, although sometimes, you know, WPX blocks my IP address for a brief period of time while updating many plugins or configuring any things aggressively for security reasons. But that's not a big deal, right? So you have 30-day money-back guarantee so that you can just purchase any of their plans. And if you're not satisfied with WPX, you can just request money back. And you have one-click WordPress installation similar to that of Bluehost or your HostGator, and USA and UK hosting locations. So they have their WPX cloud set up all over the world, but their main hosting locations are USA and UK. So far, I'm a very happy customer with WPX since 2017. So like I encountered it. So if you really need a very good managed WordPress hosting solution, WPX hosting will not disappoint you. Hey guys, hope you liked this video. If you have liked this video, just hit that like button. If you have any doubts when considering WPX, let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe for this channel for more awesome videos.